everybody, welcome. You're watching Miami TV, and we are here with the beautiful Lane Jacoby. And you're probably wondering where we are. This is actually her new showroom in the middle of Sunny Isles, so in Trump International. How are you, beautiful?
I'm good. I'm very excited today.
Now, you have a little bit of history behind this whole name. This is your grandmother's name?
Yeah, the company, which is Sophia Cherie Couture, I named after my grandmother, who actually taught me from very young age all the crafts and whatever the creativity, whatever I put in my clothing line.
So all these were handmade, especially by you?
Yes, all the designs and everything handmade in I have a workshop here, so it's made in USA. And yeah, and the embellishments by Swarovski, semi-precious stones, natural pearls, made by me.
Now, how long have you been here in the US? You're Russian, we're from Russia. We have a lot of viewers there, so I'm sure they're so proud of you right now.
Okay, my family comes from Belarus.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm here for over 8 years.
8 years?
Yes.
Right. Now, you've kind of captured this whole sensual look and sophisticated look for the woman. Is that what you were going for?
Exactly. I want to bring up this sophistication and royalty to women, which we already forgot eventually. But I'm sure that we will come back to this point when woman will be a woman, always. And especially in her home, because this clothing line is loungewear, which is for the home, for inside the of the home. And also you can wear whenever, I don't know, occasions you want, because even you see this dress I'm wearing to my party and it looks like a robe, but it's very comfortable and
it's like royalty.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like royalty. Now, these are all handmade. How long did it take you to actually make every single one of these? Because they have so much details to it. It's amazing. I mean, it must have taken you months, no?
Yeah, it takes a long time. Some of the dresses I have, the embellishments just took like 4 months to make. Yeah.
And I'm sure, do you have a special one or a preferred one? You guys are going to see them right now?
Well, today I'm presenting Haute Couture collection. It's 7 pieces I made just for this event, especially. And one of my favorite ones, this one, which is very stunning. I mean, this is one of my favorites.
Even you like that color too?
Yeah, I like this color. The lavender is actually my company's color, so...
Now, are you currently married? Because I know you're saying that this is for the home, so I would love to maybe, do you wear this at home?
Yes, for sure. Ah. Yeah, I have a beautiful home in this area, yes. And actually, my husband got me this idea when I decided to create something for the house to wear, because I was shopping and I was looking for something beautiful for inside the home. And then I made some robe for myself, and my husband goes like, wow, can I invite you for dinner in this robe? I said, my love, thank you so much for such a great idea. And I got this idea and I developed it.
See, that's, I was a little bit afraid of asking that at the beginning because it's a little bit of a personal question, but I figured that there was a story behind it, and I'm glad that your husband helps you so much in this. And I think you've done an amazing job. Why did you choose Trump International here at Sunny Isles?
It's actually close by, it's where I live. Okay. It's very convenient and it's a beautiful hotel, and I think it's a very special place. And there are a lot of people from around the world come to this area. And actually, this area is called Little Moscow. Okay. And yes, and people who really appreciate history, glamour, sophistication, high-end, they all concentrated in this area, Bell Harbor, Sunny Isles, so it helps. And I'm giving them opportunity to come to my store and get something like that, what, you know, they would wish to get.
Feel like a woman again. Now, then again, you could be a man, of course, and buy this for your beautiful wife. I think it'll do a great Christmas present, wouldn't it?
It's like to give an engagement ring.
Yeah.
And actually, I'm promoting these pieces as well as bridal loungewear.
Okay.
So basically, before the wedding, when you want to take a beautiful pictures but you still cannot wear your wedding gown,
right,
you can wear something like that and take a beautiful, memorable pictures, and for your honeymoon. And because the pieces are so high quality, you can pass to generation, from generation to generation, these pieces. So it's like, you know, piece of art. To buy Sophia Cherie, it's actually to buy a piece of art.
I love the name Sophia Cherie, so I'm glad that it's also in the family name. All right, well, thank you so much. Congratulations. You did an amazing job, and I can't wait for everybody else to come here and shop.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Great event, by the way.
Beautiful event. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.